Verily I say unto you, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter into the kingdom of God.
Where are you going? What's your way? What are you here for? What are you saying? Where are you going? I'm asking you why. Don't you know that you're gonna die? And he said money, power, fast cars, fancy women, I want money. It's the only way. Where are you going? A rich man in heaven you never will be. The camel will not pass. The eye of the needle is all you will see. Where are you going? Your fame and your fortune are not gonna stay. This is your moment to find your redemption and give it away. Where are you going? With all of your treasure, I'm asking you why. Your last chance is over, and all of your money, not a minute, will buy. You're gonna die. Not a minute will buy. You're gonna die. Not a minute will buy. Bye-bye.
Verily I say unto you, that a rich man shall hardly enter into the kingdom of heaven. And again I say unto you, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter into the kingdom of God.